Morning students, welcome back to English class. Previous class I taught match the following. So today I am going to talk words which we have to write in order to get a correct meaning. Okay, so jumbled words. Here jumbled words given, we have to write in order to get meaningful sentence. Okay, open your workbook page number 21. Page number 21, workbook. So, page number 5. Rearrange the jumbled words. To make meaningful sentences. Okay, so I already explained the first sentence. The previous class I explained first sentence. What is that? After I buy and the leader heard was just elevated. So I have to write, we have corrected the sentence like that. The leader of the herd was a wise and just elephant. Okay, so now I will explain second sentence. Okay, second one. Careful you keep well. Will have to a watch. Okay, so we have to correct these words. We have to write in a sequence. So then we will get a meaningful sentence. Okay. So first word. Can you tell the answers? Try to write answer. You will have to keep. You will have to keep a careful watch. Careful watch. You will have to keep a careful watch. Now we got a meaningful sentence here. See here. You will have to keep a careful watch. Who said these words? Father will say to mother will. So about her eggs. Okay. Until those eggs hatch it, you have to keep a careful watch. This word said by father will to a mother will. Okay. Next word. Told her plan. Told her plan. That will the end. Okay. Nobody is sending answers. What happened, ma? Told her plan. That will the end. Okay, the quill told her plan to the ant. Answer is, the quill told her plan, told the ant. The plan. Next one. close to comma press p the crop The frog crocked. What will come first? The frog crocked. Close to A, stick, press B. The frog crocked. One more right here. Near friends together the three came the pond. Okay, now we should write in order these sentences. Right. The three friends came together near the pond. Okay. Right. On your video, students. On your videos, everyone. And right. Can you see this sentence, last sentence? The three friends came together near the pond. Are you able to see that? Right, first. Make it fast one. If you complete, send me a message. Whether you completed or not. Shall I raise now? Okay. Manisha only completed. Remaining students also completed. on your videos. Still writing. Abhinay. On your video. Ayan completed. Vignesh. Komali, on your video. Only two students sending message. Sorry. Right, first one. On your video, students. Teacher is taking attendance. Next bit, punctuate the following. I explained what is the punctuation, the rules of writing English. How to write. What are the punctuation marks now? Full stop, question mark, exclamation mark, comma, and capital letter. These are all the examples of punctuation marks. Okay? Here, some of the sentences given in your workbook, page number 22. So, those sentences are not properly punctuated. So, we have to punctuate those sentences and write again. Okay? Open page number 22. Bit number 6. What is that? Punctuate the following. Punctuate the following. Punctuate the following sentences. With capitals. Capitals. Commas. H mark. Apostrophes. Full stop. Question mark, etc. Question marks, etc. Okay. Now, first sentence. Stop texting. Bodhisattva. Was nearby. And just elephant. Just elephant. Okay. So here what we have to change. This sentence is not properly punctuated. We have to punctuate properly. Okay. So what do we do first? Stop, Abhinay. So while you are writing a sentence, the first letter must write capital letter. So which letter we have in capital? B. Okay. So this is the answer is capital B we have to write here. Bodhisattva. And remaining same. Was a wise and just elephant. And just elephant. So after completion of the sentence, we should put full stop. What happened, students? Where are you hiding your videos? I I am deeply grieved. What can I do? I do. Okay. Look at here. So first, whenever writing a sentence, first letter should be capital here. And also pronoun I. Whenever we get single pronoun I, we should write capital. So here we write small letter from the beginning. We have to write capital I. Next, am deeply grieved. So here the sentence completed. We should put full stop. So after full stop, when we start the sentence again, we should write capital letter, level new capital. What can I again pronounce I came so. That should be capital. Do. What can I do? That means it is a question. So why in the expression we should put question mark? Okay. Is clear? Okay. Right. Next sentence. The queen told the ant her plan. The queen had. The queen had taken the fence. Had taken the fence of the ant. The dog and the crow. Okay, so what should we do here? First letter, capital letter. Answer the. T capital quill. Quill, that quill we are particularly saying, so it is a proper noun. Proper noun always starts with T capital letter. Quill had remaining saying to say taken the help of the ant. Comma, no need, wipe the and change here. The frog and the crow. And the crow. After that, full stop. Okay? So in this sentence, what we change here? First letter T capital, Q capital. After that, we put comma. At last, we put a full stop. Remaining same to same. Okay? Right. Do you write a little first sentence? Who has that? Very good. Varun, ask send answers, not emojis. Okay, next, fourth sentence I'm writing here. The blind elephant. Elephant followed elephant followed the sound of the frogs croaking. Okay. Now the third sentence. Second one. Question and answer and singing. Ready? So what do we do here? The capital T. The blind elephant. The blind elephant followed the sound of the frogs croaking. Okay, good stuff. Right. Right, first. Make it fast, ma. Then take these two. So these are the punctuations. Okay. Next two. After completion of punctuations, we have fill in the blanks with suitable adjectives given in brackets. Okay. I think I explained those adjectives while explaining the textbook. Completed or not? Completed or not? Seventh batch. Try fast. Time is over, ma. Make it fast. Completed, Alexia. I'm asking about seventh bit. My seventh bit completed. Seventh bit. Fill in the blanks with the suitable adjectives. Is that completed or not? That is also completed. Shall I rest? Okay, my time is over. So I hope you understand today's class. Tomorrow I'll explain next week. Okay. Till then, learn blanks. Okay. Thank you. Okay.